One person has been arrested in connection with the murder of lawyer and activist Ajit Nayak case. This man has been identified as Deepak, also known as Pandurang Kamble. And according to investigating officers, he's admitted, he's confessed to the murder. The police arrested him in Yelapur district. Remember, Ajit Nayak was killed on the night of 27th of July when he was heading home from his office. This is being seen as a breakthrough in the entire case, as one arrest has been made. He's been identified as Deepak, also known as Pandurang Kamble, and he's been arrested from Yelapur district. And according to investigating officers, he in fact has confessed to the murder. Now, this is very, very significant because it's also going to give more details as to who else perhaps was involved in planning the murder as well as executing the entire crime. Shreeja joining us now live for more on this. Shreeja, so this is a big breakthrough coming to light in the Ajit Nayak murder case.
Well, clearly after 3 or 4 days, we see that the first arrest which has been made as far as Ajit Nayak, lawyer cum activist murder, is concerned. Now, remember that this particular lawyer that we are talking about, Ajit Nayak, was hacked to death by a couple of unidentified assailants. This was on last Friday, so it's been over 4 days. And this is the first arrest that has been made by the police, by the Dandeli police. And the arrest, the accused has been identified as Panduranga. He had holed up, especially in a place called Yelapur, and we see that they had conducted a detailed investigation, and also the calls which were made to especially Ajit Nayak just a couple of days before in the run-up to his murder as well. So we clearly see that this is just one particular person who's been right now taken into custody. We see that he's been also produced before the magistrate court, and also the investigation officers have also sought his custody, because remember, it's not just one person that we are looking at as far as Ajit Nayak's murder goes. There are several other people who are also involved. And to give you a detail of this particular murder, Ajit Nayak, now remember, he was a very popular activist as well in Dandeli, a town in North Karnataka. He involved himself especially in various activities, bringing out violations as far as environment goes, and also the lakes that we're talking about. So this could be one of the reasons as far as investigation officers go. They say he was killed or hacked to death for his activism.
And this arrest is going to, of course, be extremely crucial, because it's going to reveal many more facets and many more inputs as to who else was involved in executing and planning the entire crime. Shreeja, thanks for joining in. But some